Lima Mauer Award is named after the great Brazilian aviation leader, CEO, and founder of TAM Airlines, Captain Adolfo Rolim Amaro. Rolim Amaro introduced his trademark philosophy to commercial aviation. Focus on the client by offering quality service and ensuring each and every passenger receives the red carpet treatment. Captain Rolim, who died at 58 in a helicopter accident, began his professional career as a mechanic's assistant and messenger, and eventually left behind one of the biggest airlines in the country as his legacy. The prestigious award honors customer service excellence, voted by ALTA. This award is presented to the Latin American or Caribbean Aviation Organization that exhibits the best overall customer service as determined by the airlines, who are the users or customers of those organizations. In the past, the award has been presented only to airports. However, starting in 2009, the award was expanded to include other industry players such as air navigation service providers, civil aviation authorities, and independent regulators. The criteria were also broadened to also recognize exceptional customer service and initiatives that result in a more efficient and safer airline industry. The Rolim Amaro Award is chosen by ALTA's Executive Committee from nominations received from the industry. Avianca Taca, Chairman Roberto Crete. LAN Airlines CEO Enrique Cueto. Avianca Taca CEO Fabio Villegas. Copa Airlines CEO Pedro Helbron. Aeromexico CEO Andres Conesa. TAM CEO Líbano Barroso. Past winners of the Rolim Amaro Award include: in 2005, SCL Air Terminal. In 2006, Tocumen International. In 2007, SCL Air Terminal. In 2009, Administradora Mexiquense del Aeropuerto Internacional de Toluca. 2010, Talma Servicios Aeroportuarios S.A.